क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, इन ए सेंट्रिफ्यूगल पंप द लिक्विड एंटर्स द पंप फ्रॉम, ऑप्शन डी इज करेक्ट, एट द सेंटर। क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, सेंट्रिफ्यूगल पंप इज स्टार्टेड विथ इट्स डिलीवरी वाल्व, ऑप्शन सी इज करेक्ट, केप्ट फुल्ली क्लोज्ड। क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री, इन ए सेंट्रिफ्यूगल पंप केसिंग द फ्लो ऑफ वाटर लीविंग द इम्पेलर इज, ऑप्शन ए इज करेक्ट, फ्री वर्टेक्स मोशन। द एफिशिएंसी ऑफ ए सेंट्रिफ्यूगल पंप इज मैक्सिमम, ऑप्शन सी इज करेक्ट, बेंट बैकवर्ड। क्वेश्चन नंबर फाइव, हेड डेवलप्ड बाई ए सेंट्रिफ्यूगल पंप डिपेंड्स ऑन, ऑप्शन ए इम्पेलर डायामीटर, ऑप्शन बी स्पीड, ऑप्शन सी टाइप ऑफ केसिंग, ऑप्शन डी इज करेक्ट, ए एंड बी। क्वेश्चन नंबर सिक्स, इन ए सेंट्रिफ्यूगल पंप द रेगुलेटिंग वाल्व इज प्रोवाइडेड ऑन दी, ऑप्शन ए इज करेक्ट, डिलीवरी पाइप। क्वेश्चन नंबर सेवन, मल्टी स्टेज सेंट्रिफ्यूगल पंप्स आर यूज टू, ऑप्शन सी इज करेक्ट, प्रोड्यूस हाई हेड्स। क्वेश्चन नंबर एट, ए सेंट्रिफ्यूगल पंप विल स्टार्ट डिलीवरिंग लिक्विड ओनली व्हेन द प्रेशर राइज इन द इंपेलर इज इक्वल टू द, ऑप्शन बी इज करेक्ट, मैनोमेट्रिक हेड। क्वेश्चन नंबर नाइन, डिस्चार्ज क्यू ऑफ ए सेंट्रिफ्यूगल पंप इज गिवेन बाय, ऑप्शन ए इज करेक्ट, पाई डी बी इंटू वी एफ। हियर दिस वन इज द एक्सप्लेनेशन, डिस्चार्ज ऑफ ए सेंट्रिफ्यूगल पंप क्यू इक्वल टू पाई डी बी इंटू वी एफ, वेयर डी इज डायमीटर ऑफ द इम्पेलर एट इनलेट, बी इज द width of the impeller at inlet, and Vf is the velocity of the flow at inlet. Option A is correct. Question number 10. The starting head of a centrifugal pump is equal to the of suction head and delivery head. Option D is correct. Sum. Question number 11. The ratio of quantity of liquid discharged per second from the pump to the quantity of liquid passing per second through the impeller is known as, option B is correct, volumetric efficiency. Question number 12. The centrifugal pump impeller, the maximum value of the vane exit angle is, option C is correct, 20 degree to 25 degree. Question number 13. Head developed by centrifugal pump is, option D is correct, proportional to the speed and diameter of the impeller. Question number 14. Discharge of centrifugal pump is, option A is correct, directly proportional to the diameter cube of its impeller. Here this one is the explanation. Discharge of centrifugal pump is directly proportional to the diameter cube of its impeller. Option A is correct. Question number 15. Discharge of a centrifugal pump is, option C is correct, directly proportional to the speed n. Here this one is the explanation. Discharge Q is directly proportional to speed into diameter cube. So discharge of a centrifugal pump is directly proportional to the speed n. Option C is correct. Question number 16. Power required to drive a centrifugal pump is directly proportional to the of its impeller. Option B is correct. Fifth power of diameter. So here this one is the explanation. Power P is directly proportional to the rho g n cube into d power 5. The power is absorbed by a hydraulic pump is directly proportional to the diameter power 5. Option B is correct. Question number 17. The specific speed ns of a centrifugal pump is given by. Option D is correct. N root q by h power 3 by 4. Question number 18. The type of centrifugal pump preferred for a specific speed of 20 rpm is. Option B is correct. Slow speed with radial flow at outlet. Question number 19. The type of centrifugal pump preferred for a specific speed of 20 rpm is. Option C is correct. High speed with mixed flow at outlet. Question number 20. In order to avoid cavitation in centrifugal pumps, option D is correct. The suction pressure should be high. Question number 21. If the net positive suction head NPSH requirement for pump is not satisfied, then option B is correct. Cavitation will be formed. Question number 22. The power required to drive a centrifugal pump is. Option A is correct. WQHM by eta naught. Here this one is the explanation. The power required to drive a centrifugal pump WQHM by eta, where HM is manometric head, W is specific weight, Q is discharge of pump, eta O is the overall efficiency. Option A is correct. Question number 23. The power is absorbed by a hydraulic pump is directly proportional to. Option D is correct. N cube. Here this one is the explanation. Power P is directly proportional to rho g n cube d power 5. The power is absorbed by a hydraulic pump is directly proportional to the speed cube. Option C is correct. Question number 24. Which of the following pump is not a positive displacement pump? Option B is correct. Centrifugal pump. Question number 25. The vanes of a centrifugal pump move due to. Option A is correct. Power supplied by prime mover. Question number 26. A pump is defined as a device which converts. Option C is correct. Mechanical energy into hydraulic energy.